Susan Weller had this idea. It'd be fun to transfer the fish to the Bell Museum of Natural History and put it into the aquatic education area. I just thought that was magical. I thought that was a great idea. As my oldest son put it, he was absolutely convinced knowing his father's prowess in the fishing boat, he was convinced the fish committed suicide. And he still thinks that.